That's a terrific shot. Shot. And he's getting himself right back into this opening game, Tsuneyama. Terrific shot from Antonsen, trying to wrest the initiative back. Oh, brilliant shot. Well, that's just brilliant from the Japanese. He takes the opening game 22-20. Oh, yes. He read that. And he was kind of halfway there. That's a magnificent shot. Really is. Off balance again. Not that time. And again. Oh, he's made an error. It's out. He's going to challenge it, but I don't think it's going to work. I think this is going to be one game all. And he seems to be getting longer as the match progresses here. Fantastic from Antonsen. See the frustration of the Dane. Magic shot. He's down, and fairly shortly he may be out. Oh, great placement. I think initially Tsuneyama thought he was going 16, down the line. 90. Surprised him, and cross court. Oh, and he couldn't save that one. And Tsuneyama is through. He probably should have got it done in the last game. In fact, he definitely should.